most organizations should have to really provide some value for whatever their main objective is. And our main objective, even though it's ever evolving now, is to support and build our chapters. So, what we're raising money for here tonight is for, as Amanda mentioned, our grant program. And what our grant program has been established to do is for the first time to provide financial resources for our chapters to hold events and essentially to have some mechanism in place to grow. And our belief being that if we invest in our chapters and if our chapters grow, that's beneficial to the New York State Young Democrats. So, going forward, our growth plan at this point, and the reason that everyone's together, is to begin financing our grant program. We have two fantastic contributors who have really made the grant program financially feasible, and that is Chairman Jay Jacobs of the New York State Democratic Party. And Sean Coffey. Between the two of them, we now have $3,000 dedicated just for chapter development, and that's for existing chapters and for new chapters. The idea being that we don't just have to create new chapters, but we have to make sure that we're giving our existing chapters the resources they need to sustain and grow. So, the next steps at this point are to begin the process of bringing our chapters back into a relationship with our state organization. That's been neglected for a long time, and that is what we are going to be focusing on here in the next 12 to 13 months. There's a lot more that we can be doing,